sense and head over there. They'll see you dressed up like that and won't ask any questions. Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Get going.
As discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Davon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally.
You swallow memory sticks?
Sometimes. Sometimes they go the other way. All roads lead to, you know, paradise. The rectum. Sadly, it's the most secure thing we've got right now.
Unless you get killed.
Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
Let's get this done and we can get back to robbing banks, okay?
Agents all over the place. Trust those public sector goons to work at cross purposes. Okay, play it cool. You don't bother them, they won't put the place in lockdown.
Okay, LS County Coroners. Get in there and find that memory stick. Storage. Make your way over there and find that agent. Remember to act cool. You're supposed to be paramedics. Hey, and don't go up to the top floor, unless you've got some small talk to make with half the bureau.
You there? They're there. Now search those bodies until you find that data. Dig deep, people. It's in there somewhere. His ass is clean. Keep it up. Not what we're looking for. Find that memory stick.
The floor above you is restricted. They will shoot on sight up there, and who knows what else. They've searched the bodies. The stick's not there.
Fuck me! They harvested it. Is a dead agent's anus not sacred anymore?
Okay, wow. While we all think about that, just head upstairs.
With any found the data, the Bureau might be jumpy. Treat any security with extreme caution.
You can't move!
Oh,
This is data we're being paid to get. Thousands upon thousands of transmissions and requests. Impossible to make sense of. Unless you're a supercomputer. Sorry, super network. Which Avon's AI Clifford is. Getting it could help them stop war. And will help us get rich. You got it. Head back downstairs to the exit.
Take that shit out there.
I need some help! Grab that! Keep your eyes! Finish them all!
Watch out! to the address I sent you. This friend of Avon's has the cars we need.
And he won't mind us borrowing them. Now, taking out his security team? Well, he's making that sacrifice for the greater good.
Technically, his security goons are making the sacrifice, but, you know, anywho, they're bad people.
What brings you in today? That should do the trick.
free, people. We are the product. Okay, we just need two more cars.
What's wrong with her now? You have any problems? You bring her back to me.
car. We got the set.